Hi guys. So I've been asked by a few of you that you've got bands at home. So you've either got the loops and they all come in different resistances, and also that you've got the bands as well. So with these you can tie them into a knot to make a loop. Yeah, just make sure that the loop's tight. So what I thought I'd do, this is going to be a little freebie for people that have got loops and just keeps me off the streets because I'm a bit bored today, is I'm going to put together a 15-minute workout for you if you've got resistance bands or loops. And we don't need to do really so much as a warm-up because most of these exercises are quite mobilising through the hips and legs. But if you've done a little walk beforehand, brilliant. Or you've been on a cross trainer or anything else that you might have at home, great. So, I would personally say if you're new to using your bands, to probably go for a light to medium work the first time you do it, and then probably a medium to heavy. I'm going to go heavy because I use these quite a lot, as most of you are aware, and we're going to be coming up into standing. You can either be barefoot or you can have your trainers on, so don't worry if you haven't got your trainers. We're not going to be jumping around. All these exercises are very toning. You're going to get quite warm. So we're going to be doing quite a few movements, 15 minutes of exercises. It's going to be 45 minutes of an exercise and then a 15 second break. Yeah, so you will get a little breather. Make sure you've got a little drink, and you will need a mat or a towel. So if you haven't got that already, put me on pause, go and get that, and I'll see you back here in a moment. So hopefully you're back. You're going to take your band, and you're going to take your band to just above your knees, okay? And your band's going to be wide. So if it's all folded up, try and open it out a little bit wider. Yeah? And the exercise we're going to do is side squats. Yeah? Well, what we're going to do is we're going to walk across for three, and then we're going to walk back for three. So I'm going to set the timer as I walk across like a penguin. I'm going to stick some music on, hopefully. And we're going to be doing these walking squats. So let's find some music whilst you're putting your band on. Let's put that on airplane mode so it doesn't go off. And we shall get exercising. So as I say, we're going to be doing 45 minutes of exercise. And then once we've done the 45 minutes, we are going to have a 15 second break. Some of the exercises are just on one leg. Some of them will be using both legs. So we've got about another 20 seconds because I'm just waiting for my timer to set itself up. So your hands are going to be on your hips. And we're going to be starting at one side. So just make sure you've got enough room to take three squats across, yeah? So a side squat. And when we go across, watch those knees don't collapse in, yeah? Because if they do, that band's going to go. So feet hip distance, let's squat across. One, and two, and three. And let's reverse. One, two. Pulling in through your tummy. What you can do is you can do all these exercises without the band, yeah? But if you want to use the band, please use it, yeah? You'll get more work. So we've got 20 seconds left. If it gets too much, especially through the back, you can lift up and down between each one, yeah? There's quite a few options there. And back again, 10 seconds left. Remember, you've got 15 seconds breather after this. If you find 15 minutes of this exercise isn't enough, then you can have a little break, pop you back to the beginning, and you can do it all over again. So, on this next exercise, we're going to be coming up against the wall, toes going to come down, and you're going to kick back. But first we need to take that band down to the ankles. So kick the leg back, kick, and kick. Good, and kick. And again, kick back. And kick back. Toe taps the floor between each one. And what we don't want to do is pendulum forward. So use a wall for support. And every time the leg goes back, squeeze that backside really tight. We've got 20 seconds left. Same leg. So no swapping. Don't worry, the other leg won't feel left out. So we're going to do that one in a minute. Squeeze. Pulling in through the core. If you put your hands on your tummy, you'll feel them engaging as well. 4 seconds left. 4, 3, 2. Good. 15 seconds break. Use the wall if you need to. Toe is down. Remember, as the leg goes back, the toe comes down between each one. Make sure the knee is soft. Lengthen up. Let's go. 45 seconds. Push back. 2, 3, 4. So Karen, I know you've got some bands. Diane, you've got some bands. Bettina, you've got some bands. And I think there's a few of you who do my classes that have got some resistance bands. If not, get onto Amazon, order them, and if you're with Prime, you'll get them the next day, and then you can do this video. Good, abs in strong, no pendulum, so I don't want to see this. So keep that body lifted, 10 seconds left. Squeeze in the bottom. Squeeze, 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 and a breather. So we're going to take that band back up above the knees. We've done our walking squats to the side. We're going to do our walking squats to the front. So we want to take the knees a little bit wider. Drop down into squat. We're going to be walking forward to me. So 1, 2. I know it's not very ladylike. 3 and back. 1, 2, 3. See how we sink a little lower? And back. 1, 2, 3. Let's walk again. 1. It's gone really dark out there. Looks like it's going to rain any minute. 1, 2, 3. And again. 1, 2, 3. And back. 1, 2, 3. We've got 15 seconds left. So if it's too much for the back, just come up at the top and then go back. Come up at the top and then go forward again. Good. Can we get back? Excellent. So this time we're going to go into side kick. So let's take it back down again. Using the wall, not leaning into the wall. Toe down, knee bent, kick out. 1, 2, 3. Let's flex that foot. 4. So see how my body's staying nice and still, yeah? Working through those abductors, the outer 5. You're going to feel a lot of work coming down into this leg. 25 seconds left. Oh, you're going to feel these. So keep the tummy muscles pulled in. Keep going. 15 seconds. You've got this. Am I leaning into that wall? Good. And again. A little bit more. Oh. Ow. Well done. Okay. Other leg, your 10 seconds, give those legs a little shake out. A bit of lactic acid going in there, 5 seconds left. Make sure you're working that other leg. And let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on, you got this. If you need to rest, just take a rest. And then join back in when you're ready, yeah? So I know some of my Pilates people might have their own bands. So you could put this workout in at home, yeah? In the garden when it's sunny. Ooh, 5 seconds. You know, 45 seconds is a long time, isn't it? 1 second left and rest. Okay. We are going into squats. So like the band just below your kneecaps, just below. And then you're gonna take those feet out wide. So just watch it doesn't come up. Drop down, drop down. Good, so I don't wanna see those knees collapsing in. So if you've got a mirror, or if you've got something you can use as a reflection, do, let's just step back a bit so you can see my head. If you want to go a little bit harder, just walk the feet out wider. But remember that band's below the kneecaps. Good. Try to get your backside right down where that band is. See? Right down and back up. Right down and back up. Keeping that head above the heart. That heart above the waistband. All the way down. 5 seconds left. A little bit more. Good. A little breather. Right, we're going into plank. You're going to take this belt around your ankles. You're going to grab your mat. And you're going to be on your elbows or your hands. And we're going to tap one foot, then the other. So it's just one set of these. We're alternating for the legs. Out. 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 If you want to work a bit harder, don't bring the feet too close together. So you can still feel that that band feels taut. 20 seconds left. Come on, step that foot out. Step out and back. Step out and back. 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 Out. One more if it's there. Brilliant. Okay, onto our sides. Nice and quickly on your mat. Take that band above your knees. Above your knees. We're going into clam. You're on your side facing me. Elbow to head, feet together, knees open, up and down. So take this hand on the floor in front and then lean into it, yeah? So I'm not taking the feet apart. Feet are going to stay together. All in the hip, the thigh and the glutes again. Lifting up and down, up and down, up and down. So if you've got my stretch video already, which is on my YouTube channel, and it's free to anyone, you can always put this in after this, yeah? So put the stretch video in after this. So it stretches the whole area out that we're just working. Good, let's change legs, guys. So pop yourself over. Lean forward into that hand, knees are bent, knees are stacked, ankles are stacked, and open. And open. And three. Four. Good. Keep pushing into that front hand. Lift and open the knees. I forgot to tell you to set your watch, didn't I? Hopefully you remembered. I'll put it on the title. Don't forget to set watch. Good. How are those glutes doing? You're nearly there already, guys. It's only a quick little workout, this one. So if you are working from home, you've got 15 minutes. You can do this before or after breakfast. 8 seconds left. Lift. Lift. Four. And rest. Good. Bringing yourself up to seated. Take that band and take it around the ankles. And then you're going to lay yourself down again, but this time your legs are long. This is going to burn quite a bit, yeah? So lift the leg up, bring it down, but it doesn't touch that foot to the other foot, yeah? So lift up and lift up. If it does get too much, just bring the feet together. Tummy muscles pulled in again, nice and long through the legs. Really feeling it in the abductors again, those outer thighs. Down the IT band. Good, just push that heel away. You've got 20 seconds left. Keep smiling. Grip those teeth. Good, and lift. And lift. And lift. And lift. Oh. One more. 15 seconds to take yourself up and over. Other side. Get yourself nice and comfortable. Move myself up a bit so I don't think I'm cheating. And lift. Lift. Good. And lift. Lift. There'll probably be a little bit more on this side, because what you've got to think is even though this leg's down here, it's still working to stop lifting as that one lifts, yeah? So this one will tire a little bit quicker. So if it gets too much, just rest it down for a few moments and then bring it back in when you're ready, yeah? Ten seconds. Nine. Oh my god, 8, this is really clean, isn't it? 7, and 6, 5, oh god. Okay, so I'm going to go back to the other side again. My god, that burnt. Make sure you've got enough room in front and behind. Your top leg's going to tap forward and back. So tap one and back. The other leg stays perfectly still. So tap behind you and in front. Good. Rest of the body is still, so you're not rocking all around. Keep the weight in that front hand. Well done. Oh. Keep going. Keep going. 20 seconds left. Nearly there. Nearly there. Well done. Good work. 2, 1. Do we think we can do it on the other leg? Well, give it a go, Claire. Come on, you've got this exercise, you've got one more, and then you're done. It's done. It's done, done, done. Okay, make sure you're comfortable. 3 seconds, top leg, forward and back. Forward, back, forward, back. Good, and again. Keep smiling, it's nearly over. A nice cup of tea after this, or a gin and tonic if it's a Friday. Or a glass of wine if you're with me, Diane. Oh, keep going. Good, 15 seconds. Tap forward, tap back. Tap forward, tap back. Tap forward, tap back. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, we're going into bridge. We're going to be laying down on our side. Take the band over the knees. Yeah. And we're going to lift up. So feet start hip distance. Lift, open the knees, back and down. Lift, open and back down. One more, stay high and open. 1, 2, 3, 4. Knees don't touch in the middle. 5, 6, see how lifted I am? 7, so we're not down here. 8, 9, this is your last exercise, so come put that work in. Squeezing that back side. Keep squeezing. 10 seconds left. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Promise to be counting too slow. Let's hug those knees into the body. Oh. So if you've got to run, make sure you stretch later. If you haven't, then stretch with that stretch video I put on the channel, yeah? Well done, guys. And if you haven't got a band, I'm going to put another lower body workout together for you without a band. So you've got the choice to use the band or without. Good luck and enjoy.